Hello everyone, welcome to another Pro Tools Quick Tip. Today we're going to be looking at how to create your own custom shortcuts to improve your productivity. So let's get into it. Let's say that I want to color all of these three mono tracks red. So I can just press Ctrl Option Command C. That opens the color palette. That's red. If I want to split this track into mono, I can just hit Ctrl Option S. And there you go. If I want to open the I/O, I can simply hit Ctrl Option Command I. And if I want to make this track inactive and active, I can just hit Ctrl Option Command N. And to make it active again, Ctrl Option N. All right, cool. So how am I doing this? Well, when you come here to Preferences, Keyboard, Shortcuts, App Shortcuts, you can select Pro Tools. So if I hit plus, I can select Pro Tools, and let's say that I want to add a shortcut to delete tracks. So the menu title should be exactly the same as these names right here. So if you want to call the color palette, it should translate to color palette. If you want to open the I/O, it should be I/O with the three little dots right there. You can see that the shortcut is created already. So let's create one to delete the tracks and one to open the hardware window. So if I go to Preferences again, and under Pro Tools, I'm going to type delete. Let's say Control Option D, and one for the hardware with the three dots, and say Control Option Command H. Now we close this. So Control Option Command H opens hardware, and let's say that I just want to delete all of these tracks. Control Option D deletes the tracks. And there you go. It's that easy. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, I wish you have a great day and I'll talk to you soon. See ya.